Friends, it's a very painful moment for me as Chancellor and as Governor. Our students are waiting in the convocation to get their degrees, fruits of their hard-earned labor. The Chancellor is here at the gate. Handful of people you have seen, students not being there, are holding the system to hostage. Our democracy is being chained. Rule of law is collapsing. University management is doing nothing at all. The state administration is doing nothing at all. All this has happened because state has chosen to put education in captivity. It is remote controlled vice chancellor who is acting in this manner. How can employees be so at large to play havoc with the career of students? I have never seen such collapse of law. Those who have to look to it will be held accountable. I cannot be a silent spectator. How can I afford a chancellor to see students suffer a very painful situation? I appeal to the media, show them handful of people playing with fire, ruining democracy, ruining education fabric, destroying the career of students. Can this be ever approved?